We're in the mountains of North Georgia, and we're walking upstream to see if we can find any caddis larvae cases. All right, let's see what we find.
I found the caddisfly larva case. See if you can find it.
And what they are is they're little homes that the caddisfly use to protect themselves from other insects, and they're made out of little teeny tiny pebbles. And this one actually has a larva in it. I found a little snake, and it looks like it's a ringneck snake, and he's really little and quite interesting with all his colors. This is a caddisfly larva case that's made out of pebbles and leaves. We found this crayfish going down the stream, and he went under a rock, and we lifted the rock and we caught him. I found a whole bunch of baby crawfish.
This caddisfly case is made out of sticks and mud. So the predators just think in the water that it's just sticks, and it protects them really good.
I found a little salamander in this stream, and it's quite interesting. We're walking down to Lake Blue Ridge, and they're repairing a dam right now, so the water level is really low, but let's see what we find. I hate it when people pollute these beautiful mountain streams with like tires, cans, and trash. About streams is that they usually end up into a lake and we can go fishing. Hey, I caught a sunfish. We can have it for dinner.